the business.
Talking, the chatter, gossiping, the rumor, see to me, it don't matter. I barely go out, and if you ever see me, it's probably at a grocery store, but not on TV, cause when I get high, I get hungry, so I cook. Go get some weed and open a book of papers if I don't have a cigar. Hold up, wait, I got some blunts in the car. Mad Dash, rad bag with a fresh box of Swissers.
Yo, I thought you said blunts.
Cigarillos, what's the difference? It's about what you put up in it. Nigga, look at this spinach. Roll it, nigga, hit it. 2 minutes, you finish. I'm still getting thugged. Tripping on niggas wearing these rumpled steel skin clothes. But to each his own, who knows behind closed doors. But never mind, I'll mind mine. I'm just getting blown. Always tripping about something they heard. It's so easy to be the one behind the topic and the subject. You won't love it, but there is no way to stop it. And ain't no need in plotting, cause that shit will leave you nothing but alone and rotten. Friends gone and forgotten. But there's another option, you can just say fuck it. Pull out your dick and tell all them hoes to suck it. Been through it, influenced. Men do some crazy shit. Dabbled here on different drugs that fucked me up and made me quit. My lady, bitch, slut, hoe, whatever left me.
Which one?
Shit, all of them, they never kept me. Mary swept me off my feet when I was younger. But yet and still a biggie bitch, they wonder why I brung her. Yes, I'm hungry for someone to understand the code. You can knock 3 times, you'll see I'm just in love. Just take flight up, up, and away. So if